The police department in Louisville is in need of more diversity in its leadership. That's the conclusion of a new report from a consulting firm hired to review the department. It comes in the wake of the Breonna Taylor fatal shooting last March. Taylor was shot by officers in her own apartment in a botched drug bust. The 155-page report also says police need to improve and to work to build trust within the community, especially among Black residents.